for about 7.5 years now. We've been running out of Parkdale. It's a massive community. It helped me find my friends. It helped me find a new family. I feel like that community is what's allowed me to open Bond. Finding my lane in life felt like it took forever, but as soon as it happened, it was instant. Running definitely saved my life. My first run was on July 12th, 2007, 6 days after my overdose. Those first few steps were much like the first time I tried cocaine. Like, I laid the foundation with that for a positive relationship with a new activity that had the ability to fuel me emotionally, mentally, spiritually. I opened Bond as a response to what I saw as opportunities in the running community. Recognizing that this generation of people that are running don't look like the typical runner. It's a generational shift in running that we've seen. And so this store, the way it looks, the products we carry, the services we offer, how it smells, how it sounds, it's all kind of a response to the new wave of running. So at Bond, we offer running services and some cross-training services. We offer a longer run on Friday nights for people that are half and full marathon training through the winter. And then on Saturday mornings, we do another social run that is designed for anybody. I think the next step for me here with Bond is just to continue to develop the culture of running. I really do think that running has the ability to save more lives. I believe me sharing my story has the ability to impact and touch other lives. I've found people that I identify with on a plethora of other levels, and it's enriched my life like beyond belief.